Indus Silage produces and distributes silage bale in 40 to 80 kgs of bags as per customer needs. It uses fresh maize and grass produced in its own farm as well as other local farms to process it into silage. Around 70% of the fodder for livestock in GB is imported from Punjab, which is expensive and relatively less nutritious than fresh fodder that can be produced in Gilgit-Baltistan. Silage is a cheap and healthy nutritional feed with retained moisture content of around 60 to 75% that can be stored for a long time because of its airtight poly wrapping. In the first year of its inception, the business has gained significant popularity among farmers because of easy accessibility of its products across the region, relatively cheaper price than imported varieties and better quality. It has built linkages with up to 1,300 individual farmers, 80% of whom are women, and 400 small local dairy farms and retailers. The business plans to purchase leveling and packing machine and construct a warehouse. This will enable the business to produce 2,700 tons of silage annually and increase its market share in Gilgit-Baltistan against the imported fodder varieties. The business will also be able to create 1,200 indirect jobs for women and 600 for men, while supporting up to 1,000 other businesses.